The U.S. envoy urges the UN to take the strongest possible measures against North Korea.